You know, Valentine, we've had our differences before, and I've fought you. And I'd like to say one thing, just from man to man, I'd like to say that you being the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, I know that you're one of the toughest sons of guns around here today, and I know that you deserve the Intercontinental Championship, and I'm damn proud to have the champion on here, and it's nice to see you here, man.
Let me say one thing to you, Piper. I've got eyes and I've got ears, and I've been watching. And I've been watching you the last several months. And what you did in Madison Square Garden to Jimmy Snuka, breaking his neck, was one of the most impressive things that I've ever seen in professional wrestling.
Roddy, I also want to thank you, Roddy. I'm such a pleasure to be at the side of the greatest talk host and one of the greatest wrestlers and the Intercontinental Champion, Greg the Hammer. Oh, I'm so proud.
See the belt.
I feel so elated. Yeah, let's look at it.
See the belt.
Let's look at it. There it is.
Look at it. Take it off.
Is it wonderful? Look at it, Roddy.
Let me just touch it. Let me connect.
Boy, this is a great moment.
Look at that, dude.
Isn't it, huh? What, Greg? Isn't that something, Roddy?
Let's put it on the
ring.
Right there. Let me tell you something. It is an honor to have a man like you. There ain't no two men tougher than you and me on the whole face of the earth, and there ain't a greater manager than the great Captain Lowe. So let me tell you, go ahead, go there, go it away, because we don't care. We are rich, and you are not.